In this project, we have looked at states in very different regions in North Africa, the Balkans, the Sahara region, and the Middle East. I guess it's exactly the absence of a common denominator which makes this comparison so useful, fruitful, and interesting. We are dealing with states of a very different nature and states that have addressed the issue of social cohesion in very different manners or even lacked any coherent policy on this question.